Hello everyone. Welcome to the 30th video of the Adobe After Effects tutorial from beginner to advanced. If you want to learn the After Effects software completely, please subscribe to my channel. In After Effects, adjustment layers are used when we want to apply effects to multiple layers without adding the effect to each individual clip. Also, adjustment layers alone don't make changes to the clip. First, I select this video layer and create a mask with the shape tool. Now I will post another video below the previous one. In this way, we can see a part of both footage in the composition panel. In the timeline panel, open the mask and increase the feather value to blur the border between the two videos. I press the space button to play the video. Now I right-click on the timeline panel and in this empty space, and select the adjustment layer option. In this way, an adjustment layer is created. I select the footage layer and from the effects menu, select the hue saturation effect. You can choose any other effect. Now you can see the settings of the selected effect in effect controls panel. By changing the direction of master hue, you can see that the effect is applied only to the selected video and has no effect on other layers. Also, click on FX to activate or deactivate the effect. I click on the name of the effect and press the delete button on the keyboard to delete the effect. Now I select the adjustment layer and again select the hue saturation effect from the effects menu. This time, by changing the master hue, the effect will be applied to both layers. In fact, all the layers that are below the adjustment layer will be affected by the effect. You can see its effect by activating and deactivating the effect. I press the space button to play the video. Now I want to create a solid layer. You should know that the solid layer is a two-dimensional monochrome layer that we use in different projects. To create a solid layer, I right-click again in this empty space and select the solid option from the new section. I change the solid name to blue. From here we can change the size and size unit of the solid. Also, by clicking the Make Comp Size button, a solid will be created the size of the composition. I choose a color for the solid and click on OK. In this way, a solid is created. Also, if you want to change the solid color again, select the solid layer and press Ctrl plus Shift plus Y button from the keyboard. Now you can change the color and other settings of the solid in the open window. Because the solid is on the topmost layer, we cannot see the other layers in the composition panel. So I move the solid layer down and turn off this video layer. You can also see the effect of the effect on the video and solid by turning off and on the adjustment layer. Also, if I put the adjustment layer under the video layers, you can see that the adjustment layer no longer affects the videos and only affects the solid layer that is under the adjustment layer. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this tutorial till the end. Please like the video and leave a comment for me. Subscribe to see more tutorials. I see you next time.